So
this is how to play songs on key G without singing, right? So we'll start with Mary Had a Little Lamb, the easiest song. Remember the song Mary Had a Little Lamb has just two chords, do and so. And if this is G, it will be your do. So do re mi. So Mary Had a Little Lamb is mi re do re mi mi, right? So you press on mi. Come here.